How long is America going to pretend the world is not at war? From Berlin, Rome, and Tokyo, we have been described as a nation of weaklings and playboys who hire British or Russian or Chinese soldiers to do our fighting for us.
I'm going to the war.
Just make sure and come back for the both of us, all right?
We've been trained to think we're invincible. But our people think Hitler and his Nazi thugs are Europe's problem. We have to do more. Does anyone think that victory is possible without facing danger? In times like these, we all need to be reminded who we truly are.
Warning of Japanese aggressive movement.
That we will not give up. December 7th,
1941.
A date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by the Empire of Japan.
War.
Tell that to the soldiers who today are hitting hard in the far waters of the Pacific. Tell that to the boys in the flying fortresses. Tell that to the Marines.